When somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you all the way. Sinatra never sounded better on his small transistor radio. As he pulled up to pick up a couple of young fares, he recognized the young guy, although he looked larger and less scruffy, a lot less, even neat in a sport jacket and slacks to go with his pretty girlfriend's stylish attire. Pretty did not do her justice, and there were no visible tattoos, thank God. This is Julie, sir, and I wanted her to meet you. Her folks love Frank Sinatra and Perry Como, and now even I've got to admit some of it sounds pretty good. The bus driver was too astounded to be anything but confounded by the kid's transformation from 6 months back. Julie changed everything for me, the girl smiled shyly. Now we're going to the dance club, just past the Linden stop. The Linden stop, the driver remembered, was where the kid had nearly bolted off the bus after his tirade from the pilot's seat against the way things were now. But this may be our last bus ride, the kid said sadly. The driver took it the same way until the kid continued. You see, I'll be getting a car. I listened to something else you said about the safety of our city and its streets. I'm enrolled in the police academy. The driver fought back a lump in his throat he did not know he had. Life was good. No, better than he could have ever dreamed. Better by a long shot. Sit with me. Take my two best seats, kids, and tell me all about it, he said, and started up the bus again, hoping the Linden stop would never come.